Before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. Could heaven ever be like this? Requested by Chubby Chuckle on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. And it's from the album, Turn This Mother Out. Okay, kind of giving me some Isaac Hayes vibes, to be honest, the glasses. But yeah, I'm definitely excited to check it out. I've enjoyed his previous songs that I've listened to. And yeah, that being said, let's go and check this one out.
Indeed. Got to get over. Yeah.
was funky. I like that. That was real funky. And also, I just loved like that journey, that gradual progression that the song was on. It felt like more than music. It felt like a trip, literally. An 8.5 minute trip. But yeah, that was amazing, man. I really, really enjoyed that one right there from Idris Muhammad. Definitely didn't know that he had, you know, that in his arsenal. You know, just based on the previous songs I listened to, I didn't know that he was, you know, doing stuff like this. But yeah, that was really, really dope. Could Heaven Ever Be Like This? Really enjoyed the production and just the overall feel of it. You know, it having like that very funk based feel to it. And yeah, that was just nice. That was really nice. But yeah, definitely enjoyed it. If you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.